WSU News.
Morgan, thank you. And the rush to get tested comes as Louisiana reported more than 3,900 new cases today, bringing our statewide total to more than 304,000 confirmed and probable cases since the start of the pandemic. The state also reported 61 new deaths, bringing us to almost 7,400. Right now, nearly 1,700 people are in hospitals all across our state battling COVID. 218 of those patients are on ventilators. That number has gone up. And the state also says it vaccinated nearly 38,000 people so far with the first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine.